Tiki.
Tiki.
Hey, shh. Watch your mouth, eh?
Uncle, I was just joking. Why you gonna be an angry bird for?
Hey, don't tiki to me, okay? You tiki to me, you're so cute.
Freshies, good morning. Robbie Magasiva, how's it going? I'm here in Melbourne, Australia. I'm doing Australian drama called Wentworth, but more about that later on. But check out what's coming up on Fresh.
I'm here because the hottest man of all of the Pacific is here, here at Armageddon.
Hey, Freshies, this is Robbie Magasiva, and this is my world. Been here in Melbourne for 4 months, coming up to 4 months. Got here in September. I am doing a show called Wentworth. It's about a woman's prison. It's actually a remake of Prisoner.
Guys, how's it going? Just doing some warm-ups, bit of yoga before I go on set. Oh, and this is Wentworth.
Date of birth? Are you on any medication? Next of kin? Next of kin?
Yeah, that's a huge move. You know, because I love Auckland, and I love New Zealand. I speak to so many Kiwis that live here, and they actually love the city. And it is a great city, but it's the unpredictable weather that turns me off about Melbourne. It's like you've actually got to have a change of clothes in the car in case it turns.
What do I like about Melbourne so far? The food. I love the food here. The food is great. Melbourne's definitely the capital city when it comes to fine dining and good wines. But the food is amazing here.
Hey, yeah. I'll take you where I've been staying. Fremantle Media put me up in this amazing place. That's the maid there. She doesn't speak English, so don't talk to her. I think there is a growing population of freshies here in Melbourne, but I don't know exactly in Melbourne where they live.
This is a lounge right here. These people are just checking it out. Hi.
But there is an area where they do live. I know I've got a few cousins, first cousins that live there, but I haven't been in contact with them. Sorry, cousins. But where I am, Elwood, is quite middle class. So I'm probably the only freshie that lives around here.
Yeah, pretty good.
Freshies. Right, this is where I've been working for the last 4 months. Wentworth Correctional Centre. That's where the prisoners come out, get a bit of fresh air, play basketball. See, they've done a pretty good job.
When I went for the part and I read the character breakdown, the character was actually a true blue Australian, you know.
Welcome to Wentworth. My name is Officer Will Jackson. You address me as Sir. Do I make myself clear?
So, and I thought, well, there's no way I'll get this. You know, you're looking at a Barangay guy for this.
Morning. Here's your breakfast. It's including the price. Tough night.
Yeah. You tried sleeping on this?
So I gave it a shot, I put it down on tape, sent it here, and a couple of weeks later they said to come back for a chemistry callback. A chemistry callback was just to see whether the cast gelled together.
It's all about smoke and mirrors for Robbie, you know? It's all about, you know, he's the funny guy. He's got this lovely alter ego on set, this beautiful black woman. And I think that he channels her most of the time to be able to get into the role of playing the tough guy.
You settling in, all right?
Yeah.
We've put your daughter on the call list. You can join the fine queues after lunch. Liz will show you. A couple of days later, I think, that I got the call and said I got the part.
What did you say to me? What did you say? Get in your cell.
He's great. Look, Robbie's he's amazing to have on set. And everyone loves Robbie. That's the next movie. Everyone loves Robbie.
Talk about it tonight. I'm dead. Making love. Making
Robbie Magasiva's world is this. It's 2013. I'm about to finish my first Australian drama. So it's the unknown for me. But I'm feeling good about it, actually. I'm feeling positive about it.
Oi, in here. Right. I want you guys to buckle down, all right? Because coming up very soon.
Let your wife stay at home. Oh my God, I want some Momoa, some Momoa, some Momoa. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Trampoline!
Trampoline!
Hey, yeah. I'm serious.
Whoa.
You gonna do it again, I'm come over there.
Oh, I'm so scary to you, I'm go boom.
Hey!
Hey, what? What? I'm trampoline in fear. Oh. Ah, yeah, coming! What? I'll be back, man.
Frishies! I'm down at Jose Lane, I think it is. Down this lane here, it's got some amazing graffiti artwork. Some Iti's just up there, so there must be a Kiwi that's doing the same thing. And speaking of amazing artwork, check out this week's Brown and Around. Bang!
Why, thank you, Mr. Robbie Magasiva. What an amazing intro. You're right, I am a piece of art. I am an amazing piece of artwork. Why, I'm not Wentworthy. Thank you so much. Well, here I am in the wonderful city of Hamilton. What am I doing here? Because it's so cold? I'm here because the hottest man of all of the Pacific is here. Here at Armageddon. And you're probably wondering, why am I not here with my other sister, Pani? And it's because Pani, if she was here, she'd hold everything up. I mean, we would get distracted. Every time we're on a mission, we never accomplish anything. Why? Because we always stop off to eat somewhere. And by the time we're my owner, the guy's gone. So here I am on my own, here to prove to the world that I can get him. I can get him, and his name is Mr. Jason Momoa. And I want Momoa. And I'm telling you now, that the minute he hears my voice, he has no choice. He'll want to hold me. I can feel it now. Come on, let's go get him. I'ma get him.
I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away.
Jason.
I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over.
Never Jason, mind, I'll find where is he?
Someone like you.
We're looking for Jason Momoa.
Jason.
Yeah. Jason Momoa, is he anywhere here? Did all that walking around for nothing, because apparently if you follow a map, it will tell you exactly what his agenda is. And guess what? Jason? What? Oh my gosh! Oh my god, you're gonna swear me. Hi! Hi! How are you? He just squirted my back. And that's a fact. So come with me, because in that room is my husband, Jason Momoa. When all the stars collide in this universe inside, the big, big bang.
The big, big bang. The big, big bang. Some people like to. It's time for a bit of the. Should we do a Q&A? A little bit of Q&A? I think that there are some people's burning questions out there. All right, we've got a question from Pani over here.
Mahalo. Tell him love, I need a bull of an axe. You are incredibly good looking. Isn't he good looking? He's so hot. Oh my god. You are amazing. Oh, but how?
All right, stop.
No, you are.
Tell me more.
Oh, okay, I'll give you more.
So we'll get my wife on the phone and let her talk to her.
No, let your wife stay at home. Some more. Yes, I have a question. Oh, you're so hot. I'm trying not to be intimidated by your eyes, because your eyes are so hot like lava. You know, your ancestors must be Mele from the volcano in Hawaii, because it's so hot. Okay, the question I have to ask of you is two things, sweetheart. So, look at the way you're flexing your biceps. Oh. I have two questions for you, sweetheart. The first question is, what is the significance of your tattoo, your tatau on your arm? Oh, how I wish I was a tattoo.
Come here. Come on over here and feel my tattoo. Come on, sweetheart.
Since you've been here, like taro, like isupo, like urubua, like anything that gives you diabetes. Have you had that?
I have not had any local food yet.
Well, I want to take you out for some.
We should.
We should. Don't just make promises. Oh my god, he's so hot.
Oh yes, we were talking about tattoos, tatas. This is the mono, which is mako here, right? Mako, the shark.
Yep.
Mako, it's our amakua, my family's family crest. It's our guardian, so it's the shark. And it's supposed to take the darkness out of your heart and bring the light in. But we're still working on that.
We're just at the back here.
You are a sweetheart. What is your name?
My name is Bonnie. Bonnie and Bonnie from Fresh TV. But you can call me whatever you want, honey.
Very complicating than my
life. I'll call you in my life.
Is your Jolanda here at me?
Oh, my fob. That was amazing. Well, as you can see, I've just tried to escape because he was trying to get me in his dressing room to show me his other costumes. There were none. And I had to say, no, I've had enough. You know, I've got to go home. You know, I've got to, oh gosh. Hello? Sunny Bill. Yeah, I'm just the dairy. Getting bread? In Hamilton? Jason? Jason who? Yeah, I'm gonna take this back.
Coming up on Fresh.
It's quite different with their ones because they're so very detailed and mainly based on plants and flowers and stuff.
I was bombarded by sandwiches.
Oh, this is terrible. I mean, really, there's a waste of sandwiches.
Can I get access to your Wi-Fi?
Why you wanna access my Wi-Fi?
Oh, I just wanna download. I heard your Wi-Fi is very fast.
Oh, you wanna access my Wi-Fi? You can download my Wi-Fi. Oh.
I just wanna Google.
Oh, no, you wanna Google in my Wi-Fi, is that?
Oh, hey, freshies. You're probably sitting there watching the screen thinking, why is Robbie stroking his gun? Well, I'm not really. Just reminiscing about when I got this. What a journey. Speaking of which, check out this week's Inked.
Hello, my name is Kenneth Green. I'm half Niuean, half Kiwi. I ended up in Niue following my mother back. She's the Niuean one. She decided to move back home.
Well, this one here, I got this when I was in Rarotonga. And this one I got in Samoa when I was on a course. And the guy who did it was in my class. And this one, it's Niuean design. So, because I've been doing a bit of Niuean art, so decided to put some on my body.
Oh, I got it from a book, actually. It's a book of all the old hiapo that's around the museums around the world. So I just took those and then put it into my own kind of shapes and stuff. The designs are so very detailed and intricate, and they're just beautiful, you know? They're not, like when you see Samoan designs, you can tell they're Samoan, Fijian, or whatever, but Niue's quite different with their ones because they're so, very detailed and mainly based on plants and flowers and stuff. Oh, it means everything really, because you know, this, I'm half Niuean, so I like to show it off. To actually have it on my skin is, makes me more proud and more serious about it, I guess. When I first started to get to know the Niuean designs and seeing them, I thought, oh, this is too beautiful just to be inside a book. So that's why I was doing that, to let it be more well known. And I've been doing that for a few years now, so hopefully the progression from that is actually doing the tattoos so I can, tat some other people up who really want new Niuean designs.
I'm a taxi in the daytime. I'm a hero in the nighttime. And I'm punching all the bad guy. Cause
you went very far because I know where you are. It's the Avenger of Tiger and Raa.
Yeah, thank you for coming, Mr.
Servai Koza Koza. That's not a problem, Principal. Just call me Tony.
Okay, Mr. Tony, that's a lot easier. Thank you.
No problem. How can I help you today?
Well, your nephew Mino and a couple of his friends, Tyson and Billy, have been causing a bit of a ruckus. Today they decided to throw sandwiches at my office window.
Oh, no.
I was just standing there looking out at the playground, and all of a sudden, I was bombarded by sandwiches.
Oh, this is terrible. I mean, really, there's a waste of sandwiches. When you think about all the starvation people around the world, eh?
Mino, what were you thinking, boy? Mr. Tony, may I say, that's not really the point. The point is, that kind of behaviour will not be tolerated.
Oh, yeah, exactly. So then what was caused these boys to doing it?
Well, I've talked to both Billy and Tyson's parents, and they're not impressed. But I'll let them explain why they did it. Billy, would you like to tell Mr. Tony?
Yeah.
My mum, she makes jam sandwiches every day, and it's yucky and it's boring, and I just throw it away.
Yes, and Tyson, would you like to tell Mr. Tony your reason?
The same as Billy. My mum, she makes the peanut butter sandwiches, and it's yucky, and it's boring, and I was going to throw the rubbish, but I threw it out window.
It's not good, Tyson. You see me, I hate my sandwiches, tuna sandwiches, yuck. I eat it every day, Monday, Tuesday, yuck.
The other boys told me they don't like their lunches, but this is the problem I can't understand. Oh boy. Why don't you tell the principal you'll make your own lunch, Mino?
Okay. Well, that's a bit odd.
Unbelievable. Oh!
Well, Fresh, that's me for this week. I've enjoyed presenting the show, and I hope you guys enjoyed me, and you got to witness a little bit of slice of my world. So I've had fun. Stay tuned for next week for more of this.
Welcome to the Rock of Polynesia, a.k.a.
Niue Island.
This is my man, Mr. Malcolm Lakatani.
This is my man, Shay Ness, a.k.a. Shay Fu.
Welcome to the 2013 Arts Festival, number 3. We're holding it down right here for you with yours. That's right, keep it locked for next week, boom.
People keep telling me I'm wasting my time with you. But don't you worry, baby, cause I do love you. This is going out to my first love. I just wanna spend the rest of my life with you. And I know that there will always be some hard times, but I'll try. Oh baby, I'll try. Said I need you like a blessing that only comes once a lifetime, with love that can heal the blind. Oh no, I won't waste your time. Situations come and go, but through them we will grow. I know with you I'd be a better man.
Fresh was made with the funding of New Zealand On Air. That's what's making me famous on TV. Thank you.